You come to our country, you learn our language, you eat our food, yet you are not one of us. And then you infect us with your Bible. You and your friends will be rid. In about a year or so, we will exterminate you, and my motherland will be rid of your futile beliefs and purified. Your friends are dead. Your family is dead. Was this really worth it? Tell me! Was it really worth it? Tell me!
Yes. But I forgive you.